Welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be doing a Q&A as I told in my previous video. So yeah guys, you asked so many questions to me and I've chosen the best ones. So yeah guys, let's get started. So first one, how many people do you know nicely from YouTube? Like no one. I don't know anyone nicely from YouTube. Like you all are my subscribers and I don't know you all. Like yeah, I don't know anyone. Do you have your own phone? Nope. Has someone ever bullied you? Bullied me? No. Nah, no one has bullied me ever. Why you choose your YouTube channel name Unknown Princess? Cause like guys, it's kinda cool. It isn't? Please let me know in the comments. Like guys, I thought that Unknown Princess would be a nice name because I'm an unknown right now, but I'm not a princess. But yeah, like because I like this name, that's why. Suggest an idea for first video on YouTube. It should be your intro, obviously. Yeah, I did a mistake. I didn't make an intro of my channel when I started it. But you should make an intro first. React to your first video. Maybe. Who is your YouTube inspiration? Inspirations, there are many inspirations, but if I have to name someone, then Sydney Serena. I love her a lot. Woo, we got so many questions in this one. What's your age? I'm 13. What's your standard? Yeah, I'm in 8th standard. And siblings? Yeah, I have one elder sister. Subscribe her channel, guys. She is also on YouTube. And best friend? Yeah, guys, I have many best friends like... Shall I name them? Maybe next time. Favorite YouTuber, Sydney Serena, and maybe there are many guys. Like I also like Sydney Serena. I like no, only Sydney Serena. And favorite color, I like periwinkle blue. It may be baby pink also, or it may be black also. And favorite singer, Ariana Grande. Favorite song. Thank you, next. And name any 8 subscribers of your channel. I don't know my subscribers' name, so yeah. What kind of question is this though? Inspirations for YouTube, I have already told Sydney Serena. Now here it is. Why you start a YouTube channel and who helps you to make it, and when are you not getting anything, how you learned that thing? Oh, so you mean that why I started the YouTube channel? So I was just inspired by so many YouTubers and I wanted to also be like them. I wanted to get famous, but I'm not right now. So yeah, that's why I made my YouTube channel, hoping that it would be successful and you guys' love is growing day by day. So I mean, yeah, I'll be successful one day. And I learned it by myself. Like YouTube also helped me to learn YouTube, and yeah, like this I've learned, and my family also helped me a lot. Rest you are doing hard work in YouTube. May you reach 1,000 subscribers soon. Thank you. Hello Unknown Princess new subscriber. Oh, thanks a lot. You are doing amazing. My questions. Who is your inspiration to start a channel? Inspiration. People are asking inspiration so many times. So yeah, I have already told my inspiration. My name is Isha. Are your parents supportive? Yeah, of course. Future goals. I have so many goals. Like, I can't decide one. So, yeah. Do your parents support you for this YouTube channel? And which is your favorite YouTube channel? Yeah, they do support. And who is my favorite YouTube channel? Sydney Serena. Okay, next. Nice video. Thanks. Your favorite YouTuber? Who's my favorite actor? Actor? Ariana Grande. She is also an actress. Yeah. Which phone do you have? I have Lenovo. In which school you are? I'm in St. Joseph's Convent School. In which class you are? 8th standard. Which is your favorite food? I've been missing that food a lot. It's pizza. I'm craving pizza right now. Love your weeds. Subscribed. Thanks. My questions. Do you miss school? I miss school a lot. I mean, I've never missed school a lot. And who can miss school? But still, this quarantine made me miss school a lot. Yeah. What's your favorite show? Girl Meets World. And also Victorious. Any YouTuber you hate? No, I don't hate any YouTubers. I support everyone. But if you have asked, let me tell you, Shroom Shroom. Their life hacks, I mean, you guys know, right? And lastly, when did you start YouTube? I started YouTube, wait, what? I don't remember. Yeah, I started last year in April. Yeah, or maybe in March. Yeah, in April. What is your real name? I've already told. My name is Isha. What's your real language? My real language is Hindi. And editor you use? I use KineMaster mod. In which class you are? And I'm in 8th standard. Where do you live? I live in India. Oh, are you army? You mean BTS army? I mean, no, I don't like BTS. I mean, I don't hate them also, but yeah, I don't like BTS. Right. Favorite food? Pizza. Favorite Bollywood actor? I'm not into Bollywood a lot, so yeah, I don't have any favorite actor from Bollywood. What is your favorite food? My questions. Are you an Aryanator? Of course I am an Aryanator. I think I am the biggest Aryanator I know. Right, yeah. What's your phobia? Lizards. And I have phobia of dark also and phobia of lizards also. Lizards more. I hate lizards. Parents' name. I mean, why do you want to know that? Just tell me. Editing software. KineMaster mod. Thumbnail app. I use Fonto and PixArt. And YouTube best friends. I don't have any YouTube best friends. Take name of any your 5 subscribers. I mean, guys, I don't know your names. Right, so how can I take your names? Yeah, that's why. My questions are here. Real name. My name is Isha. I'm telling for the 4th time, I think. Standard. Make all your routines, room and house tour. Yeah, okay, fine, I will make. Why you deleted some videos of your channel? I was waiting for this question to come. So I deleted some of my videos because guys, I wanted to start off a good base. Like, yeah, some of my old videos like did not got so much hype that I wanted, and I wanted to recreate them because with better quality, I'll come with better quality, better editing from that. Yeah. What would be your future plan? This question is like complicated, guys. I mean, there are so many things I want to do in future. Like, I think I can't answer this question, so I'm sorry. When did you start your channel and why? I started in March last year. No, April. Guys, why the heck I'm forgetting this? And still, if it's wrong, then so I started my channel in last year, April, maybe. And why? I started it like, I was inspired or I was bored. Amazing video. Thanks. Questions. Inspiration.
Run.
Favorite color? Periwinkle blue or maybe baby pink or yeah, black. Are you on Instagram? No, I'm not on Instagram. Favorite YouTuber? What do you do when bored? When I'm bored, I watch YouTube maybe, or I start writing stories. I love writing also. And or I start drawing, or I start making TikToks. Or like, there are so many things, but still, I end up bored. Nothing helps. What are your dream places? Okay, so this is my favorite question. And let me just keep this phone aside to answer this. So my dream places are Paris. First is Paris. I love Paris a lot. And second is Tokyo. Because like, I love aesthetics a lot. And there are so many aesthetics in Tokyo. And like, guys, I love Japan. Though I love Japan. And third is Los Angeles. Fourth is Venice. And above all is Disney World. Guys, I wanna visit Disney World so bad, even more than Paris. I love Disney World and I've never visited. So yeah, I really, really wanna visit Disney World. So here's next. Why did you start your YouTube channel? I started my YouTube channel cause like I was bored or I was inspired. Did everybody appreciate your channel's decision? Yeah, my family did, my friends did, but like there were some people who did not like my decision, who thought that being on social media at my age is really bad. But guys, I had to move on from them. Like why do I listen to them? If my family and my friends are supporting me, then like the whole world is with me. So I just continued and ignored those people. And yeah, today I'm here with 500 subscribers and I know one day I'll hit 1 million. I wish the day comes soon. What is your parents' name? I mean, babe, why do you want to know that? Like two people asked earlier also. So why do you want to know that? Just tell me. And do you like BTS? No, I don't like BTS. I like only one person, Ariana Grande.